More iced coffee orders are on tap as we are just days away from the warmer spring weather. And on 2 days next month, when you pay for that caffeine boost at Dunkin' Donuts, some of that money goes towards helping the Johns Hopkins Children's Center.
That's right. And joining us this morning is Luke Cooper, who knows all too well about the benefits of the fundraiser. He joins us with more on how these fundraisers benefit the families who are impacted and are benefiting from Johns Hopkins. And Luke, thank you so much for joining us and bringing the family out so early on a Sunday morning.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
Tell us a little bit about how this program has helped your family.
Tremendously. In 2014, after noticing some changes in our daughter and some routine behavior that wasn't there before, we decided to take her into a basic pediatrician visit. And in that visit, we learned that she had a 2-pound Wilms tumor in her lower abdomen. We were taken to Johns Hopkins, and in less than 48 hours, we were in a surgery to save her life. And after a year of chemotherapy and radiation, she was cancer-free. And programs like this go so far to help kids like her make the hospital a less intimidating place.
Wow. Now, Luke, this is something, of course, no family ever wants to go through, but you have Hopkins here, a resource that many around the world come to for these types of services. How was this able to offset the cost for you? Certainly it's not something you could ever have planned for.
Yeah, great question. Tremendously. I mean, there are so many activities and things like that that the hospital needs to keep these kids engaged and happy during a time that is anything but happy. And so this program is super beneficial to families that need that extra boost of encouragement to get through just tremendously trying times.
Okay. And Luke, we cannot help but notice Olivia's beautiful smile. Your son is handsome as well, but Olivia, beautiful smile.
You.
Tell us how she is recuperating at this point.
Oh, she's doing great. She's studying French and Japanese and doing incredibly well in school. We are fully recovered. She's still in remission, so we do our biannual checkups now at Hopkins, and we're just so thankful for the folks at Dunkin' Donuts that do programs like this. And we really encourage anybody who is a coffee drinker or even a casual coffee drinker to come out on May 10th and 11th and make sure they buy a large iced coffee.
All right. So, Luke, I guess iced coffee has probably become the official beverage of the Cooper household now.
It is indeed. It is indeed. That and lots of hot sauce. He likes hot sauce.
Thank you so much for joining us today, beautiful family. Have a great Sunday, okay?
Thank you so much.
All right. She does have a beautiful smile.
I know.
Yeah,
awesome.
Absolutely. Wonderful spirit.
Good job. Absolutely. And good job to Dunkin' Donuts for doing this program as well.
Of course, that was the Cooper family there.